filling this place up for me. This is incredible. The great thing about this tour is we started it in March, I think. Yeah.
March, yeah.
And just for some reason, and I've never really had this before, every night seems to be completely different, and which is a beautiful thing. And that makes me still enjoy playing this album for you guys and getting the chance to get around the world. And like the fact that I'm from Ireland and that we're here in Texas is just a joke. Mind-blowing stuff, and I've been doing this for a while and it still gets me, so thank you so much for being so lucky. Okay, this next song is probably one of the first songs that I wrote for what turned out to be Flickr, but when it came to picking songs for the album, I felt like the production of this song just wasn't right for the album and stood out a little bit, but I really like the song itself, so we've constructed myself and these fine gentlemen here. We have constructed what we think is a good live version of this song, and yeah, so we would like to play it to you, and if you know it, if you've heard it online or whatever, you can please sing along. And honestly, if you don't know it, if you haven't heard it, don't try and sing it. It'll be you can do what you want, to be honest. This is your safe place. You can do whatever you want here tonight. This is called Solo.
Changes where we started from. Don't know about you, but I knew it wasn't wrong. You know I kept a place for you in my mind, and I know you do the same, cause you're just the kind. So if you do all alone, then why did it take so long? You know, since we were young, so why?